And we're back with more Miami acts. This is the last of them, but there was a bunch of good shows going on right before we left, and we just had to do all of them. You know us, just gotta bomb them all. But first, a word from King Demon.
Hello, welcome to Period Bomb TV. I am the Demon King of Honorable Demons. You shall see performances by Period Bomb, Watercolors, Honorable Demons, Jellyfish Brothers, Malin Jr., Zappa, and others.
I'm the King Demon of the Honorable Demons. I'm the Demon King of Honorable Demons.
What is fun?
What is fun? Nothing's fun.
Nothing's fun?
Nothing's fun.
Why is that?
Everything's horrible.
Thank you.
from our sponsors, Period Bomb Industries Incorporated.
Make annoying decisions. No, it's not a given. very sick. And very happy to do it. She's sick. Yeah, very delicate, very ill.
Oh, she thought I was too thin. I was small. I just was hungry.
Yeah, she's very delicate.
Very bad.
Is to go to college and then magically be an amazing artist with mark making. speaking, not with music. Nothing with music. I can't do that, apparently. I feel like I'm wasting my time, but I feel like if I'm not doing what I want, then I'm wasting my time.
Yeah.
So really expensive to get.
Definitely doing what I want. So.
Do what you want.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean it comes different.
I thought we fucking lived in the land of the free, you know?
Apparently, that's what they say.
But no, we're all either you know, sucked into like these to be respectable, having to be like a lawyer or a doctor and get paid off to or a politician to lie to people. Or you do that, you know, in your you end up doing that.
mental health too.
Mental health is very fucking important, and the thing with Trump is like he's going in the opposite direction, like feeding like this insanity. I think that we should focus on mental health, and that'll help like poverty, sexism, like racism, everything. Like it just.
It's just a matter of deciding what does someone look like when they're mentally healthy.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's become so backwards, you know, thinking you're respectable, thinking you're healthy, and having to, you know, lie every day and feed yourself with such garbage.
I've discovered that walking with these beer can shoes with a little bit of beer in it is a really comfortable shoe.
You're gonna cut your foot.
No, it's on the... Nope, it's delicious.
Thanks for watching the Period Bomb Show. See you next week or next month or tomorrow.